Pre-exposure prophylaxis, known as PrEP, is a form of HIV prevention. It uses HIV treatment drugs to prevent HIV-negative people from acquiring HIV. There are currently three main types of PrEP available: tablets, injections, and a vaginal ring. Not all methods are available in every country or suitable for everyone.
Most people using PrEP take it as tablets. If you're happy to take pills, then this could be a good option for you. There are three different ways to take oral PrEP. The most common way to take oral PrEP is to take daily tablets of emtricitabine and TDF, sometimes known by the brand name Truvada. It's available and affordable in many countries around the world. It's also suitable for most people and has been the most thoroughly researched because it's been available the longest. There is also a newer type of oral daily PrEP that contains emtricitabine and TAF. It's often known by the brand name Descovy. If you have bone or kidney problems, this might be a better choice for you. It's not available in as many countries and is only recommended for men who have sex with men and trans women, because studies on cisgender women haven't been finished yet. Men who have sex with men can also take 2-1-1 PrEP, also known as on demand. This involves taking two Truvada tablets between 2 and 24 hours before you have sex. You then take one pill the next day and one pill the day after that. If you continue to have sex, continue to take the pills daily. This might be suitable for you if you have sex less than once a week, or you can predict when you might next have sex. You might choose to take PrEP on demand if you don't want to take medicine every day and you don't need to be protected all of the time. You should speak to your doctor about how to do this safely.
There are also forms of PrEP that don't involve taking pills. Injectable PrEP involves having injections of a medicine called cabotegravir every other month. The medicine is injected into a muscle in your bottom by a healthcare professional. It might be suitable for you if you can't take tablets or if you think you might forget to take them. It is a discreet way to take PrEP because you don't need to store or take medicine where other people might see. You do need to be able to regularly attend appointments to have your injections, and you might find them painful. Injectable PrEP will be available in more countries soon. There is also research being done into injectable PrEP that lasts even longer, which would mean having fewer injections each year.
A vaginal ring for HIV prevention is currently available in some African countries. It releases an anti-HIV medication called dapivirine, which helps to protect you from acquiring HIV through vaginal sex. Because most of the medication stays in your vagina, the vaginal ring doesn't protect you from acquiring HIV from anal sex. The vaginal ring could be a good option if you can't take tablets or think you might forget to take them. It's also another fairly discreet way to take PrEP. Once you've been shown how to use this ring, you can insert it yourself without needing to see a healthcare provider. Each ring lasts for a month, and then you need to replace it with a new one. You can remove the ring at any time if you want to stop using PrEP. PrEP implants are also being developed. These aren't available to use yet, but it's hoped that, in the future, an implant injected into your arm could provide protection from HIV for up to a year. Each type of PrEP has its own pros and cons. What's right for one person won't always be right for someone else. If you're thinking about taking PrEP, speak to a healthcare provider about your available options and which one you think would work best for you.